This is a story of the effortless fusion of power and style, performance and beauty, sportiness and elegance. The story of Ferrari itself and its passion to push the limits with each new car, something it has achieved once again with the Ferrari California T. Much more than a mere car, the California T is style in motion. Its modern lines, hard top that retracts in 14 seconds, generous cabin, grand tourer versatility, and of course, a name that harks back to the famous 1950s Spider, all brilliantly evoke the very essence of Ferrari. Every single inch of the new Ferrari California T exudes power, starting with the front of the car, which is dominated by the generous grille required to feed air to the powerful turbocharged V8. The shape of the California T's flanks is inspired by the 250 Testa Rossa's famous pontoon fender styling, with the front wing line stretching back towards the compact muscular rear, bringing an aerodynamic elegance to the sides. This striking impact extends to every single detail. The muscular wings are underscored by a bonnet with sleekly styled air vents for engine cooling and wedge-shaped headlights. Dynamic lines sweep back to the rear, where classic round taillights flank the spoiler, lending a sense of power and speed. Meticulous thought has gone into creating this sleek look. The triple fence diffuser, for example, has been optimized for maximum aerodynamic efficiency, while the subtle indicators are integrated into side air vents, which dissipate pressure from inside the wheel arches. Two new liveries epitomize speed and passion. Blue California is sporty and stylish, while Rosso California continues the tradition begun with the glorious reds of the Ferrari GTs of the 50s and 60s.